Recently, Chatree launched the new gaming mini PC and 3P. In comparison to its predecessor ENGP Mini PC, the AN3P Mini PC has undergone a remarkable upgrade. Its launch price is also surprisingly attractive. The price on AliExpress is $312.90. Featuring an AMD 7735HS, 16GB of memory, and a 512GB SSD. Now, let's examine the gaming performance of the AN3 Mini PC. In this Mini PC, Chatree has unveiled their Phoenix logo for the first time. The front includes a power button, two USB 3.2 ports, and a fully functional Type-C port. The design includes two air outlets, which expand the heat dissipation area and improve cooling efficiency. The rear interface features for USB 3.0 ports, a true 5G Ethernet port, and both DP and HDMI ports. Together with the Type-C port on the front, it enables the simultaneous operation of three displays. You can press F7 to access the boot options or enter the BIOS interface. There are very few configuration options available in the BIOS, and settings related to CPU power, fan speed, and video memory are nearly non-existent. While this is somewhat unfortunate, it also minimizes the risk of BIOS malfunctions caused by user errors. The Chatree AN3P Mini PC features auto power on, wake on LAN, and schedule power on capabilities. All these settings are conveniently found in the advanced greater than OEM features management menu. In CPU-Z, we observe that it boasts an AMD 7th generation 7735HS CPU, constructed on a 6nm process, featuring 8 cores and 16 threads. When idle, the CPU temperature hovers around 55 degrees, and the power consumption is roughly 15 watts. AN3P supports PCIe 4.0 SSDs, enabling it to achieve faster hard drive speeds compared to AN2P. The memory operates at DDR5-5600 MT/s. However, since the CPU only supports speeds of 4800 MT/s, utilizing for HOLMT as memory is more than adequate. The AMD 7735HS is equipped with a 680m graphics card, delivering performance that nearly surpasses the AN2P by twofold, resulting in exceptionally impressive gaming capabilities. The CPU boasts a single-core score of 627.5 points and a multi-core score of 5817.5 points, coming close to reaching its full performance potential. During the multi-core stress test of the CPU, power surged to 65 watts before stabilizing at 54 watts. The speed of nearly all cores reached 4 GHz. In single-core testing, the CPU core speed peaked at 4.7 GHz, which is very close to the limit stated by AMD. In the 3D Mark Time Spy test, the FPS ranges from 15 to 35. The CPU power stays at approximately 70 watts. The temperatures of both the graphics card and CPU hover around 75 degrees. The performance output is quite stable and does not throttle under high pressure and temperature. The final 3D Omega K test score reached a high of 2,638. At the same time, its Steel Nomad Light score stands at 2,198 points, and Night Rave core is 24,888. In the AIDA 64 stress test, the CPU performed excellently. When the program starts, the CPU briefly boosts its clock speed to quickly open the program, reaching a power consumption of 65 watts, with all cores boosting above 4.2 GHz. Once the program has started normally, the CPU's power stabilizes at 54 watts. After 1 hour of continuous stress testing, the CPU's performance remained strong. The CPU did not throttle due to overheating, and its power output consistently stayed at the maximum of 54 watts. In the Furmark HD test, the FPS stabilized at approximately 50. The graphics card frequency held steady at 2200 MHz, with a power output of 54 watts. It exhibited remarkable stability. The graphics card temperature hovered around 70 degrees, which did not exert significant pressure on the cooling system. The GPU consistently maintained its peak performance state. The AMD 7A40HS is built on the AMD Zen 3 Plus architecture. In comparison to the 5000 series, it delivers notable enhancements. It supports DDR5 memory and includes optimizations in both cache speed and capacity. After removing the bottom cover of the mini PC, you will find a large metal plate designed to dissipate heat from the solid-state drive and memory. On its inner side, thermal pads connect to both the solid-state drive and memory, enhancing the heat dissipation surface area of these components. It has two M.2 SSD slots, with the one on the edge supporting PCIe 3.0, PCIe 4.0, and SATA drives. However, its speed is limited to the transfer rate of PCIe 3.0x4. Therefore, if you want to use a PCIe 4.0 solid-state drive, you must install it in the middle drive slot. Chetrian 3P Mini PC comes equipped with a standard non-high-speed M.2 NVMe PCIe 3.0 SSD, featuring read and write speeds of approximately 1700. If you buy a high-speed M.2 NVMe PCIe 3.0 SSD, its speed can theoretically reach about 4000 MB per second. To achieve faster speeds, you can install a PCIe 4.0 SSD in the middle M.2 slot. Testing the Crucial P3 Plus revealed its speed exceeded 5000 MB per second. After removing the SSD, we can see the Wi-Fi card underneath. It features the Realtek 885B Wi-Fi 6 chip. The speed is good, but Windows cannot automatically recognize its driver. You need to download the driver from Chatree or Realtek. The rear of the motherboard includes the CPU cooling fan, which has tightly packed blades that offer improved noise reduction. The cooling bracket is designed with two side outlets, effectively expanding the cooling area and boosting cooling efficiency. The Chetrian 3P Mini PC boasts an all-copper cooling bracket, dual copper pipes, and a dual exhaust design for efficient heat dissipation. The enlarged copper plate also effectively cools the ICs on the motherboard. Next, we will carry out the most intriguing game tests. Unless stated otherwise, the following tests will be performed at 1080p resolution with default settings. CS2 appears to be incompatible with an SI Afterburner, so I am unable to display its frame rate. Nevertheless, the gaming experience is outstanding, and I am excited to share it and rank it at the top. In testing, I barely experienced any stuttering or delay. It's no exaggeration to claim that the Chatree Mini PC can effortlessly handle this game. In testing GTA 5, we set the refresh rate to the maximum of 90, and in smaller scenes with fewer players, the FPS consistently remained around that maximum. This experience was quite enjoyable. However, in scenes featuring a greater number of characters in gunfights, its FPS does decrease. Yet, for such a compact mini PC, this performance is already quite impressive. In the testing of LOL during lane phase, the FPS stays around 150, close to the maximum range allowed by this monitor. In more intense team battles, its FPS can consistently stay above 120, which is quite impressive. If you plan to use it for playing League of Legends, it's definitely a great choice. In the PUBG test, it can run the game at over 60 FPS with a small number of players on your screen. In the vehicle, the increased speed of movement and rapid changes in loaded content have caused its FPS to decrease. In summary, if you want to experience the game PUBG, the Chetry AN3P Mini PC can meet your needs. However, with its resolution limited to 1080p and a relatively low frame rate, you won't have an edge over other players on this device. Consequently, you may find yourself at a disadvantage in confrontations. In the testing of the Resident Evil 4 remake, the FPS was initially only 20 at launch, rendering it nearly unplayable. Consequently, I am unable to adjust the various settings of the game. Finally, the game has become significantly smoother. Fortunately, since this is a single-player game, I don't have to worry about being outmatched by players with superior hardware. This enables me to persist and continue with the testing. We arrived at the first level of Resident Evil 4, where Leon is under attack. I initially thought that in such a complex scene, the game would lag like a PowerPoint presentation. I was even concerned it might crash entirely. However, the experience was surprisingly good. Although the FPS dropped, it stayed stable at around 30 FPS. While the visuals felt somewhat choppy after getting used to it, I even felt there was a chance to complete the game. Overall, the Chetry AN3P is a lightweight mini PC that can run a variety of small games. It can nearly handle all lightweight games, online games, or older 3A games smoothly. However, it struggles considerably with the latest 3A games due to the absence of a dedicated graphics card. Nonetheless, at a price of $300, this mini PC is adequate for most situations. Let's examine its performance in Battlefield and then conclude this video.
Using weapons we had never dreamed of. But death is death, no matter where you are. And suffering is the same in every language.
Vorrücken los! Deckung! Feindlicher Panzer! 12 Uhr! Vorrücken!
Technology moved faster than you could think how to use it. Yours, theirs, it didn't matter. This war would prove that from ocean bed to mountaintop, the greatest killing machine is man.
Et voilà.